Well, hello everyone, this is me, Krishnigan again.
And we are indeed doing our so-called 1,222 free-for-all match, guys. And yeah. So anyways, if any of you guys are new to the channels or if I do accounts for a while, please subscribe to my channel and also subscribe to my girlfriend Harmony as well. It will indeed help the both of us out a lot, guys. Anyways, without further ado, here we go. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and yeah. So here we go. So here we go, there's this another Kazakh player here. Yikes. Well, I'm already kind of losing this, but not really. Just like that. And we easily get the first back. Just like that. Well, this is somehow easy for him. There we go. There it is. 3 kills already. And I'm destroyed. Come on, let's do this. Paint it. Alright, in this case, let's bring back the Ares then. And just like that, I'm already getting lots of damage so far. Dang it. Yay! Almost got him. And darn. Come on, let's do this. We got this in the bags. Just like that, almost got the Hawk destroyed now.
Never mind. Come on. He must survive this, but dang it. There we go. There's the fifth kill. This guy might have quantum radar, so back away. And I really hope you guys are enjoying the video so far, and yeah. Well, let's see for ourselves then. Okay, so far doing quite good. Nice. It's at least something. Oh, he's got me, definitely. Knew it. And, well, we had our last spot. Darn. And just like that, I'm locked down again. Yikes. It's really getting close. Where we must get this kill? Yes! Perfect. Just note for sure, I'm not gonna survive this one. So in this case, dang it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and yeah. Anyways, Christian signing off. Bye-bye. Yes, the last second made it. Means I still got second place in this case. And 1.2 million damage as well. Strider components and sparks as well. That's super good. And an additional 1.5 million silver at the end too. Ooh, he just had the damage. Oh right, okay. I can tell you, he was close though. He was this close to taking the next second place because of the damage lead. It was just out by a slightest bit. Well, until next time, guys. And you know what will be happening next. Now I gotta say that last round, guys. Yeah, tips and skills for the game. If you ever wanted a tense moment like this, you really must put your efforts into, like, the only reason why I was able to dominate that last round, right? There was a lot of Kozaks and probably enemy six. Yeah, and there was a few kills that enemy six managed to get as well. Couple of Kozak kills. I got most of the Kozak kills though. You know what we're basically saying, and yeah. This one just turned out to just be a close one. Still, here's hoping for the next round to be good. So yeah.